What up? So today I'm on Darq, Darq, and I wanted to try this shit out, see what's up, man. It looks kind of like a dark atmosphere. See what's up, if it's scary or not. Should I continue it? I'm not sure. What am I supposed to do? Trying to see if I could interact with anything. Doesn't look like it. Can I hear anything? I don't hear anything. Yo, so I need to. I could walk? Walk on walls? Like, is this. That's how it's gonna be? Looks like I have an inventory as well. I could run. Stealth. I supposed to bring it back? I'm not even sure. Anything else? Can't go up or down, so. Okay, I'm starting to get this shit. Maybe it's like a puzzle kind of thing. That's the first thing we got on our inventory. Probably gonna use it here. Yo, what the fuck? I'm gonna use this shit. Oh, so I had to find three of them. One, two, three. Yeah. Yeah. Seems a little creepy. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh my god. Okay. I go. I hope I'm doing this right. Oh, I had to, okay. I was like, what the fuck is this? Holy shit. Go up. No, wait. How? How the fuck? This don't make sense. I have to bring it down. Bring that down. Oh, I get it. Oh, yeah. No, what the fuck? No, that doesn't make sense. Let's try this. This one right here. There you go. Oh shit. I got this. That's what's up. I got a fucking key. Taking my shit with me again. I assume I had to go back. I can't do shit with that. I feel like I need this though. Yo, what? Oh, fuck. Okay, I see. Damn, you seen that shit? I gotta use my head for this. Okay. So I got another one. How am I gonna get the other one? Where would I? Okay, I think I know where. I'll have to go up here. Go again. Straight down. Right? Yeah. There you go. And then again. Oh fuck, you serious? Ooh, that's... So, do I have to bring those two gears first and then I get the train? That's what it looks like. So let's do that. What the fuck is that? Is that a kid? The hell just happened? Alright, I'm gonna take both of these real quick. Going back to where I was. Should be able to use both gears here. Hey. No, wait, hold on. How do I do that though? How do I pre- okay, I see. I see what the fuck you're trying to do. Alright, so first one is the key. This is a puzzle. I need to use it to close it. Bring that down, it'll hit the other one. There you go. There you go, now the eye. Have to go this side. Where was the skull again? Ooh, that's gonna be hard. In the opposite side, huh? How would I do that? Oh shit. It'll be the key for sure. The skull. The skull's on the right. I can't do it unless I open this. That's the only way. I can't even press it from this side. School is still squashed. What's next? The eye? Oh, stupid. So that means I just have to go this side again. Nick! How the fuck did I not get that? Is that what makes it scary?
Oh!
Bro, what? What the fuck was that? So I have to be quiet. I can't let them see me? I got the gear ready. I have to be quiet. I have to be careful on where they be putting it. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Turn it. Oh shit, okay. Okay, I think I got it. I think I got it. Oh, fuck yes, I did. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Fuck this. I fucking made it. Yo, I'm done with this video for now. Y'all want me to play more of Darq? Just let me know. We'll see in the views. Or comment below, you know, give it a like. A thumbs up. I'll continue playing this game because it looks like it's going to be interesting, actually. I have to use my brain in order to get all these fucking puzzles, and I have to be careful on the way, like you've seen. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.